Iran's Supreme Leader Ayatollah Sayyid Ali Khamenei said that Iran would react strongly to any wrong move by the United States over nuclear deal. The Supreme Leader warned US after President Donald Trump accused Iran of violating the spirit of the agreement. The Supreme Leader said Iran is standing firm on the deal but will react strongly if any wrong move regarding the nuclear accord will happen. The leader further added that US attitude towards negotiations and their outcome is completely unjust and amounts to bullying. The United States imposed unilateral sanctions after saying the missile tests violated a UN resolution which endorsed the nuclear deal and called upon Tehran not to undertake activities related to ballistic missiles capable of delivering nuclear weapons, including launches using such technology.